Charlie.
At least I'm trying to think of stuff, man.
Well, maybe if you weren't talking my damn ear off, we would have noticed something was wrong with him in the first place.
Whoa, this is not my fault, dude. You were the one that was on the phone the whole time, and you were not paying attention at any point.
You, I was checking work emails, you yellow son of a bitch.
You killed the baby, Alan.
He's not a baby, he's 18, and you killed
him. No, you killed him.
You killed him.
No, you killed the baby, Alan. You killed the baby.
You killed the baby.
You killed the baby, Alan. You killed the baby, Alan.